Masters, 28th World Championships. It is the largest championships ever to be staged by the International Federation in the sport of trampolining. And it's the first time that it's going to be hosted in Birmingham.
Sweden, Espana, New Zealand, Netherlands.
USA 1, Greece 1, China 2, Great Britain 2.
We're 3 months out from the World Championships here in Birmingham. How are you preparing? What are your thoughts about hopefully making the squad and being there?
Yeah, we're still in the selection process at the moment for the 2011 team. I'm feeling pretty confident that I'll be in that team. So preparations are going well. Obviously had a great British in winning the title. We've got a couple of World Cups coming up in the next couple of months. So hopefully go out and have some strong competitions, have a strong second trial and then just keep training hard for the championships.
Does the element of the Olympic qualification add more pressure?
Yeah, it definitely does, because this is the one where we need to make it count. This is the one where there isn't a retry. We can't just go to another World Cup. This is it. It's one chance and we need to hit it. We need to get that spot.
We want as many people to come and to watch you when you're competing in November. Can you just tell us, do you know how to get tickets and where people can go and get them?
Yeah, if people can just log on to www.birminghamtc2011.com. You can buy your tickets on there. We want as many people to come down and support us. It's a huge competition for us in Great Britain to qualify this spot. So as many people as we can have from the UK coming and supporting us is going to be the best thing we can do. It's going to be a good competition. You're going to see the best people there are in the world. So if you didn't get those Olympic tickets, why not come down and see us qualify?